Game would head to overtime. Game tied at 88. Weyinmi Efejuku, the dunk.